Good morning, Flagstaff, and to all our friends in Northern Arizona and around the world. Welcome to this historic virtual edition of the 2020 Coconino County Fair on this beautiful Labor Day Monday. My name is Sean Eric, and I've been performing at the fair almost every year since 1990. I'll be your host today to introduce some great musicians, and we'll see if any magic happens. We thank you for tuning in this morning, and if you missed any of the action from this past weekend, check out the fair's Facebook page and YouTube channel for all of the videos. Oh wait, what is that? Can you see that flying right? What is that? No? No. Oh, there. Right there. Hold on. Let me squeeze that. Hey! There's something. Can you see that? I think you can. Ah! Look at that. My favorite trick. Money running through my fingers. That is a Walking Liberty Silver Eagle. The Lady Liberty walks and the eagle flies. Right there's the eagle. Can you see it on the back of the coin? Whoa! Do you see it fly up? You know, my favorite part, if I show you that coin and I just break it in half, for example. Look, if I just take the other half and tear it there, and then finally, there, it's gone. Not bad, eh? Hey, wait a minute. You kids, lean in here closer. Yeah, please, let's lean in. You too, kid, come in here. Okay, turn your head. Oh, I think there's a coin behind your ear. Right there, you might have to ask your parents to help you find that. I hope you can hear me. Let's get the show started today with a local ensemble from Flagstaff, Rhythm Oasis. These wonderful musicians are dedicated to performing traditional Middle Eastern music of the highest quality. They also enjoy taking an occasional trip in another cultural direction. Above all, it's about having fun. So let's enjoy Rhythm Oasis.